morning, you guys. So today I have with me a little Sephora and I made a purchase. And that purchase is the Fenty Beauty palette, okay? So that's the back of it or whatever. So I'm just gonna do basically an unboxing of it and I'm gonna try new swatches. I've never done swatches before, so let's see. So it's really cute. It's a reflective palette. On the back it has like all of the little colors or whatever, and it says the names for them. Or it has black diamonds with the names on them. Ooh. So. Ooh, she's trying to do this, right? So yeah, so there it is. It opens up this much. Sorry that the, did you see that? But yeah. So I just took it off, and they, well, it's upside down right now just because of the mirror, but I feel like these are mad cute colors, so let's see. Let's look at the names here. So the green one is extraterrestrial, so we're going to swatch that one. It's like a green color, it's like a dark green. Next we have the white one up under, which is Ozone. Maybe I'm not doing this right. It seems, there's the white one. Next is Mars on Fire, which is that one. Then we have Cosmic Ocean. Maybe I should. I'm doing this a really weird way, you guys. Ultraviolet. Sorry if it's not showing up that great on my skin. Lights here. Planet X. All really, really glittery. Like it's mad glitter right now. Midnight Boat. Meteor Crush. Sublime. Milky Way is up there at the top. Sunburst, ooh, that's really cute. Jupiter Sand is there. And finally we have Space One. Or Space Out, sorry. And that's at the very bottom. So I think they look cute, doesn't it? I don't know, this is my first time swatching. They all look like really blinky blinky. So I'm excited to try them. I'm going to go ahead and do a makeup look with them. So if you guys would like to see that, stay tuned for my next video. If you guys like this brief and very new to me makeup swatching kind of unboxing video, then I hope you guys hit the thumbs up button, leave comments below, and make sure you subscribe to my channel if you'd like to see more. And I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye!